Not everything in the galaxy needs to come with us, you know.
Yeah, always. There is a room, and I never seem to find how to get in, get back in there. It's bugging me that. I do want to see if I can find out how to get in there. Could be a good one for her, actually. Although, it's not silenced. The other one is. Server to find out how I get into that room where the box is. I think it must be one of the other doors I've missed. Thank you. I can hear a cat behind me. What? Oh, that's clever. My cat, the tuxedo cat, has brought me my dressing gown belt from the other room. Oh, you a clever little girl, eh? Oh, did you bring that all by yourself? Did you? Yes. Oh, that is that's a 3 metre dressing gown belt, and she brought it like 30 feet. Did you? Oh, you're so clever. You're such a clever little girl, eh? She is a little sweetheart, isn't you? Are you a little sweetheart? Hey, you little sweetie pie. Teddy playing with you. Oh, she's good. Take it back now. Go on, take it back. I'll be impressed if you take it back and put it in the washing basket. She's hilarious.
Hello.
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 She's funny. She's such a good tuxedo cat. That's why I'm adopting her. Because I was fostering her, but I thought she's pretty amazing. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, she's pretty amazing. So I thought, right, I'm going to adopt her.
Now would be a good time to reprioritize what we bring with us and what we leave behind.
No.
Or sell. Or throw away.
No. No. I mean, you'd think that, but no.
What does your scanner reveal?
Something?
A good team of...
Actually, if I give her...
What is it? What have you got for me?
Some shite. There we go. Perfect.
Ah. Yes, we are done.
Yep, we are done.
shot.
Shooting the head one second.
There goes my shell.
Have anything of value?
Oh, fucking hell. Good job I saved it. Fuck me, man. Wasted. I don't know. I was using the worst weapon that I could have done.
Prepared to die?
are not walking out of here.
Still got that. It's not good.
You might wish to lighten your load.
No.
One is less likely to survive an ambush when one is weighed down with whatever all that is.
Fire! Fire! Ah! Shooting up shit. Oh, God. You're dead. Go down there somewhere.